What up, guys? It's your girl Manic Meeks, and we are back with more Mystery Case File, Dire Grove, Sacred Grove. Just a quick little word, if you're liking this content, or this series, or this video, or even me, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and throw a like on some videos. I'll be doing the rest of the Mystery Case File series, some more Xbox games, and eventually some more PS4 games. So you know what I'm saying? I mean, like, you were here, I'm here, so you might as well be here together. Why not? All right, continuing on. What do we have? Another ring, coal, this board, glass cutter. I don't think we can interact with anything else in here. We still need the key for this one, number two. And I think everything's done with the office. Yep, okay, let's see where we need to go. All right, back here. I don't need to go up anymore. Oh, that's the dog treats. Okay, yep. So that's done. Okay, it doesn't work. What am I supposed to do? I got the dog treats. Oh, are you serious? Are you kidding me? I put the whole dog in my inventory. Go back to the crazy dude. Poacher guy.
Attaboy, Thunder! I missed you so much, you old lug of a dog. Oh, detective, I don't even know how to thank you. Here, take this. Maybe you can use it.
What is it? Oh, it's a saw. What do I need a saw for? Oh, whoops. Maybe not. Oh, okay, maybe not. But the chain is broken. I'm not quite sure why I did that. Oop. I would have to use the saw for it, but I don't think this will work. I'm just, you know, shooting and trying it. Why not? Okay. Nope. Oh, wait. Oh, that's where the ring was for.
Dear Mr. Derek Crawford, we've found an answer to your query. The Mistwalkers follow the rule of even exchange. If you want to get something from them, you have to first make an offering.
Okay.
All these hours in the library have not been in vain. Now I know how to bring my brother back. I'll take something valuable away from the Mistwalkers and demand Peter back in exchange. They have to comply. It's their rule.
That's not how that works, buddy. Did this dude just take a deer? Is he that messy?
Derek is obsessed with the idea of getting revenge against the Mistwalkers for our family's ordeals. He won't listen. I can only hope that time will temper his rage.
Are we really done? I wasn't looking. Is that coal? Or what is that? Here, maybe this. Go back in here. Let's go somewhere. Oh wait, whoops. So I definitely need a bullet. Oh yeah, to get these. To the house. Keep doing it, we got three of them. Okay, now I have bullets. Still don't know how to get this open. Okay, so that's the only thing there. Can't go in there or in there. So I seem that that's wasteful. What is this for? I don't know what this is. I just picked it up. Oh, that's what that is. There we go. I can't get this.
I know you Mistwalkers observe the rule of even exchange. I'll return your sacred animal in exchange for my brother.
No, there was something else. Okay, there you go. Thank you. Back to the hotel. Why would you want to light it and then put it in your inventory? I'm still not sure. Where am I going? Oh, back here. Oh, the safe. Hint for what? Cool beans. So need an acorn. Just to check and see. Nope, can't do anything here. There's a squirrel at the beginning here. Oh, not too, that's too far. Nope, can't go back in there. Nope, can't go there. Okay. Back to Derek's. See if anything moves. Oh, first. Can I? Wait, where does this go? Here? Hmm. Where does this go? Hmm. It's got to go somewhere because it's letting me move it. Aha! Okay, I'm thoroughly confused now. Oh, okay. What? Oh. Hope I'm trying to, I mean, I'm moving it properly. Cause I'm just gonna, you know, move it. Oh, okay. Know where this goes. But I know he's supposed to shine on something. There we go. It starts at the bottom. Yep. Okay. Well, let's see. Can't do anything with that. Can't do anything with this yet. Okay. So I have these two. I need to get this moving. It'll only work if that thing. What just happened? Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. So these I can't move. Wait, I'm supposed to connect? It has to be this one. Nope. Aha! I don't know what this is for. What are we cutting? Oh, that thing up top. This. Thank you. figure out what it is. Okay, so these are right. I still can't see what I'm making. There we go. Okay. Now, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I see it. Down at the bottom. I don't know, man. There we go. Oh, I can move them. Yeah. Yeah, this isn't smart of him. Sir, you're doing something stupid.
If you won't even consider my offer, you'll never see your precious deer again.
Craziness. Time to deduce.
I've got it. Derek's hatred of the Mistwalkers surpassed anyone else's, even his father's. He was willing to do anything to bring Peter back. Aha, now it makes sense. Derek thought he could use the rule of even exchange to get his brother back. But a theft does not present a fair exchange.
Nope.
But Derek's letter was lost and the Mistwalkers came for revenge. Derek must have been desperate to take the child of the forest from them.
Okay, so I guess now I gotta go back.